बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास टू, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग गुड हेल्थ इन दीज डेज। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड शेप्स नेम। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज एडिशन ऑफ थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स। वी मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट ऑलवेज एड यूनिट्स टू यूनिट्स, tens to tens and hundreds to hundreds. We must remember, always start from the units, then move to tens and then to hundreds. Addition. As there are two numbers shown, we will add them and we will write them in place value chart of hundreds, tens and units. We will use addition symbol. Number first that we are adding is called addendum 1 and the second number is called addendum 2. First number that we add is called addendum 1 and the second number is addendum 2. Add units. First of all we will add units. In addendum 1 and 2 there are two digits that are placed in units place, that is 6 and 7. First of all we will add units column, and in units column there is 6 and 7. We will add 6 and 7. There are 6 shapes and in 6 shapes we have to add 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. If we add 6 and 7, we get 13. In 13, there is 1, 10 and there are 3 units. If we add 6 and 7, we get 13. In 13, there are 3 units and 1, 10. We will write 3 in units column and we will carry forward 1 to the tens. After the addition of units, we will move towards tens. We will add the digits that are in the tens column. In tens column, there is 1, 0 and 9. We will add them. In 1, we will add 0. 0 means nothing. Now we will add 9 in it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If we add 1, 0 and 9, we get 10. In 10, there is 100 and 0, 10. In 10 tens, there is 100 and 0, 10. If we add 1, 0 and 9, we get 10 tens. If we have 10 tens, there is 0, 10 and 100. We will write 0 in tens column and we will carry forward 1 to the hundreds. After the addition of tens, we will move towards hundreds. In hundreds column, there is 1, 5 and 7. Now we will add 1, 5 and 7. 1, in 1 we will add 5 and then we will add 7. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. If we add 1, 5 and 7, we get 13. In 13 hundreds, there is 1000 and 300. If we add 1, 5 and 700, we get 1300. In 1300, there is 1000 and 300. We will write 3 in hundreds column and we will carry forward 1 to the thousands. Now we will add thousands. Now we will add thousands column. In thousands column there is only 1, there is nothing to add in it. So we have 1000 here, and we will write 1000 in the thousands column. 1303 is the sum. In this video, we have discussed addition of 3-digit numbers. In the next video, we will learn about patterns. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.